Take a look around you and find someone you don't know. Maybe somebody doesn't look kind of like you. Are you willing to fight for that person as much as you're willing to fight for yourself? If you and millions of others are prepared to do that, not only will we win this election, but together we will transform this country.